Good morning. We're on our way to Animal Kingdom right now. We have a few fast passes. I think we have Primeval World, Everest, and the Finding Nemo show. And then we have a 2 o'clock reservation at the Rainforest Cafe, which will always be my favorite. I don't care how many times you go there, I will always love it. That and T-Rex, the best. Maybe we'll see you guys on the bus. Let's hope that we don't have another bus malfunction.
Look at him!
Stand up.
Oh,
are
you
right there?
Oh no, don't go away. I haven't taken your picture. Oh no, please don't.
Look at his tail!
Don't take the hand.
Made it to Pandora. So we just booked our Flight of Passage Fast Pass for 3:30. I forget the exact time. It's either like 3 or 3:30. And we have 2 o'clock reservations at Rainforest, so we'll probably head back over here right after Rainforest. But now we're about to get some tasty drinks from Pandora. What do you think we're gonna get? Thank you.
That's for you, Eric.
So good. How is it? Delicious. Is it yummy? Oh yeah. So me and my mom always carry this on us when we go to the parks and stuff. It's really good. It just cools you down. It refreshes your face if you have makeup on or whatever. So we'll spray this on when we get super hot and stuff. It makes you feel so refreshed. Right, now we're off to Nemo the Musical. We're walking right along the water on this little path. People really don't know about this pathway. It's right through Pandora. And you're right along the water.
So now we're seeing Finding Nemo the Musical, and I got such good seats. I like sitting closer to the front just because you see everything right there.
Traveled far.
That's what you want to do, to write to Cindy Harper and shoot you back.
to come and like run down the aisle, catwalk and stuff. And Nemo ran right up to me and said happy birthday, and I wasn't recording it, and I'm so mad, but it was so cute. Alright, let's go eat some lunch at the Rainforest Cafe. Sometimes I have the forest lady in there. She looks like a tree, but then she moves and she's a real lady. We made it to the Rainforest Cafe.
So we're at the Rainforest Cafe. I finished all of my food. And Mommy and Eric have not even gotten their food yet. So I don't know what's going on. And I ate slow. Like, I ate really slow. And I've been like super weird. I don't know. So we've been sitting here for a while. And I'm completely done with all my food. And
thank you. Hello. Oh, hi. Hi. He likes it. Oh. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Because we have our fast pass for Flights of Passage, and then we're gonna do, I think, Everest and then the Rivers of Light show.
the bridge bumpy?
Excellent.
Thank you.
I'll be right back.
Stand by. We are looking into delays with the genetic matching system. Starting system-wide diagnostics. Help us out and move around a little.
Okay, to get you flying on a Banshee, we need to find each of you an avatar. Help us out and move around a bit. Almost. Yes, got him. Now, let's find you your avatar matches. All right, you've all been matched with Avatar.
Potential Expedition Everest team members, once on board, secure all gear in the cargo bag in front.
Some dessert on our way back from Animal Kingdom. This is our first time catching the dessert. It's only from 8 to 10, so we usually don't ever make any time for desserts. We're at a park, but But this time we made it. And now we're gonna go to sleep because we have Epcot tomorrow. I'll catch you in the next vlog at Epcot. See everything like right. I know it. No, not that way.
Stop. Mom.